1947. The Army Air Forces has announced that a flying disc has been found and is now in the possession of the Army. Army officers say the missile, found sometime last week, has been inspected at Roswell, New Mexico, and sent to Wright Field, Ohio, for further inspection.
Makes me UH-34s were extremely vulnerable to enemy gunfire.
Reactor number 4. It's here that all the key decisions in the coming hour will be taken. The future of the reactor and the world beyond is in the hands of three men.